now.
This is your moment, so don't screw it up. Hear me? You're gonna get wrecked tonight, pretty boy.
Oh, am I now?
Shit, yeah.
And who exactly is gonna wreck me?
Mick, or Ducky, maybe Ramon. One of them will.
Are they your friends?
UV buddies, let's say. They'll make mincemeat out of you.
You their cheerleader or something?
Do I look like some bitch with pom-poms to you? Here to fucking train them, that's it. They could hit before they learn to walk or talk. You do know why this place is called the Baptistry, right? Ain't about getting into heaven, though. It's about getting into Carnage Hall. Winning here is the first step to get there. Won't be the case for you, though.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Your eyes won't see nothing after my boys are done with you. Sometimes keep it up, bud. Keep it up.
I get the feeling that there's no one left in the city. And then this horrible fear overwhelms me.
Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
Are you here to watch or pray?
I'm still deciding.
Watch and you'll tear your eyeballs out. Pray and they'll tear them out for you.
First time seeing you around here. Who sent you?
Easy, Roy, easy. Aiden here's my boy.
Wait, how do you know my name?
I know my city. And who comes in. I'm Shiro.
And a big pussy.
Wanna get your ass kicked again? Last time left you wanting more.
Better sign me up to fight. Thanks. I've got my own.
Not here. This ain't a border town. It's the Baptistry. We got culture. You get what they get. Equal fights for all. You gonna take it or leave it?
Is this some kind of prop?
You don't have to kill anybody yet, killer.
Yeah, and that's bullshit.
What about that thing there?
Not a thing. A prototype. Not for you. Here, take. Shiro, take Kira to the place you always get your ass kicked.
I'm curious what Tatsu is tinkering with.
You getting baptized? Good luck, huh?
Weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Aiden, you've traveled through the Outlands. Any other cities still standing?
Fighting for 5 years now, and still no invitation to Carnage Hall.
Look around. You see this?
This.
The inaugural event of the evening. Amateurs battling to join our ranks to prove what they're made of. A free for all. Last fighters standing are the winners.
Anybody on the ground, we play fair and square.
You're mine now.
Who taught you to fight?
Life.
Nobody taught me either. That's my problem. My father was a legend. Once. At Carnage Hall. Only true arena in the city. But they betrayed him and killed my brother.
So you want revenge?
Yeah. That feels like all I have sometimes.
Hey, what the?
Gas! Aiden! Wait!
Cheer up!
Stay down. It's Skullface.
Shit, it's really him.
Damn, he's big.
Tetsuo, where is it at? Heard you got a new toy.
Not for you.
Wrong. It's for me, and only me. It's never equal, ever. You hear?
Never! 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 Never!
Here you are.
Down!
just another punk trying to get into Carnage Hall.
That's why I keep burying all you assholes. You're nothing but shit stains on my shoe soles. Fucking filth!
Here for the entertainment? Well, you got it.
Deal with the infected.
Help people out while I fix the breakers.
Fucking business.
All right?
No. I thought I was dead.
Yeah, good job with the generator.
What? Oh, yeah. Piece of cake.
Gerald! You bastard!
What do I say about betting? Huh?
But
nothing.
Well, hey, take it easy.
Mind your own fucking business. Hear me?
He just turned on the UV lights. If it wasn't for him...
Stop making me mad, boy. I don't feed you to die in a pit. Stay away from my son, got it? Far away. How is he?
Not sure.
don't look good.
I need some air.
Let's talk on the roof. I'll tell you about Skullface.
So, who was he?
My father. Ogar, the ex-champion.
I mean the wacko in the mask.
Right. Skullface. New champion of Carnage Hall. Small world.
What about your father?
What about him? He used to be strong. Not anymore.
How come?
He's a coward. Didn't move a muscle as they killed my brother. That's a champion? Even Skullface wouldn't stand by.
Tell me about Skullface.
The fucker has everything. Money, prestige, a sweet weapon. And he takes everything else he wants.
You sound pretty jealous.
Of course I'm jealous. If I was like him, my father wouldn't... never mind.
So, how do you get into Carnage Hall?
Practice. It's the only arena like the old Colosseum or Madison Square Garden. Like I said, power, prestige.
Who can take part in these fights?
Only the best. Like me. And you. Gotta pass 3 tryouts in the city. Look on the map. Scouts watch everybody who enters. Each tryout has different rules and tests a different skill. But they all got one thing in common. Gotta be real good to move on up. Or fucking nuts. You'd try too if you got balls. Who knows? Maybe we'll bump into each other again. See ya, Aiden. You're all right, man.
Supplies.
I don't have problems.
Good choice, citizen. May it serve you well. Quite a deal, huh, citizen? What do you have in mind?
There's nothing I can do about it, is there?
Sweet. Like, totally. Good timing. Someone was asking about that. Remember, you need it, we got it.
You see, it's not hard to seize opportunity once you...
Hey, Aiden. FYI, I'm gonna poke around, try to dig up some info about the tryouts. Stay tuned.
Thank you.
I'm here for the tryout.
Yes, we're watching. Street level in the moonlight. Start whenever you're ready.
But at night? And the infected?
Part of the challenge. Gotta get to the finish line. Don't care how you do it.
How much time do I get?
Not much. Now go. A scout from Carnage Hall is watching.
Aiden, scouts will sound the alarm. Watch your back. Run! Whatever happens, run, pal. The time's what counts at the finish line. Use explosives on the tour. They can help.
I...
The result. Talk to you at the next challenge.
Aiden? I knew you were a natural.
Well, thanks for the tip.
Always a pleasure. Meet me for a beer at the pumpkin farm on Fitzwilliam Place. Yes, I'm buying.
Hey. Pula, minha... What the fuck?
I'm hurt!
Here for the tryout.
Yes, we're watching. Your dates are waiting.
My dates?
Dates from hell. Lots of them.
Any advice? Tips?
Expect trouble. And lots of it. What we need at Carnage Hall. Those tips I gave you, did they help?
Thanks for the warning.
No problem, but call it common courtesy. Meet me at the pumpkin farm on Fitzwilliam Place. Be there.
The fuck?
Take this, man. I mean, with you saving me and all.
Aiden,
My partner in battle. Drink up.
Bottle number what?
Stop counting. Start downing.
Already regret coming.
Bullshit. Might not have another chance to drink with the future champion.
Who says I want to be the champ?
I was talking about me.
Yeah, sure, champ.
So, tell me how it went. Honest.
It's easy.
Uh-huh. Sure, boss. Took me forever. And other people. But for you, easy.
Okay.
Hey, can I ask a question? The pimp hat,
Hey, it's a fedora. Passed down through family to me. It's special. My brother gave it to me.
Oh, I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Chiro.
I know. It's okay. Fuck, I miss him. What about you? Any family?
Yeah, sister. I haven't seen her since, everything. So I do know how you feel, Chiro.
Like a ghost following you. Everywhere. Know what I mean?
Yeah. I'd rather not talk about her.
She from around here?
Said I don't want to talk about it.
Okay. Sure, champ. My brother was 15 when... He had style. And real fighting skills. But didn't want to fight. That pissed off my father. Then...
To absent family.
Yeah. To absent family.
I'm here for the tryout.
Go into the Dark Hollow and pick up crystals while the sun shines bright.
The Dark Hollow? During the day?
You going or not?
But do I fight or just sneak in?
You leave with the crystals. Use a rifle if you want. Don't care about the rest.
You've got a weapon?
I don't got the weapon. It's Astrid from Carnage Hall, on loan for tryouts. Are you going in or not? Scouts watching.
So who's this scout?
A true connoisseur. One who handpicks the best of the best for Carnage Hall. Won't settle for less. Meaning me.
So it is you.
Are you going in or not?
But who's Astrid?
She made the tryouts to keep out stupid questions. You going in or not?
I'm going in.
Thank you.
something about the Dark Hollow. Fuckers hid the crystals everywhere. One is close to the entrance. Don't miss the sink in the bathroom. Check the fridge.
On here. Jesus, fuck. Press a button, it does the... another thing. Fucking zombies, I can't see the crystals. One here. Jesus, fuck. How the fuck did it get on the ground? Jesus fuck. Jesus, these fucking clunky controls, my god. Bullshit. These are so fucking clunky. Poster
button. Not bad. You've got quite the potential. You passed three tryouts. Next up is the final qualifier. But first, the venerable jury of Carnage Hall has to approve your advancement. I'll be in touch when there's a decision.
Wow.
Ogar, Kiro's dead. Did you forget I told you to stay away? Come to the baptistry, and I'll tell you everything. I'll be waiting.
My god, fucking bastards.
Thank you.
Yes, so this is probably your... Jesus. Good.
I've been waiting 3 years for the Carnage Hall tournament.
Best in the biz.
Need something?
Always need this. Thanks, buddy. That'll help. Later.
The first tournament in 3 years. They'll attract the top.
What'll it be, son? How could you not? That one? Huh. I bid you adieu.
Running the streets at night?
No food tonight. Again.
Hope that asshole chokes on his own gas someday.
You wanted to see me?
Remember Tetsuo here? Still hasn't come to. You know who did this to him.
Skullface.
Chiro is gonna end up like this.
You're his father.
That's why he won't listen. Wouldn't be here if he did. Shit on what he wants. He can't fight like he thinks. He's fast, but stupid.
He just wants you to be proud of him.
I don't want to be proud. I just want him alive. I just want him to live.
If I did help, what would I have to do?
Chiro's in the qualifying round for Carnage Hall. Rooftop on the Waterside Way. And only one winner. I want you to go there and beat him. Then you win. Chiro's eliminated. He won't go back after that.
I have to think here.
Rooftop on the Waterside Way in the Central Loop. Make the right choice, kid. Hold on, old friend. You still have fire inside.
I knew this old couple, Carl and Ellie. Used to live a...
Keep my prices low. You'll see. You sure can have that.
I didn't know. Oh, yeah.
Civilization's but a limit.
You hit on my mom.
He died at the DNC Tower. True story.
Want to do some business? Interested in anything in particular?
Wonder if I could become a night runner.
Can you fly and become invisible?
Sure, what's going on with them? She deserves a statue.
Good seeing you.
They lost contact with the unit.
Probably right.
My sister found some weird tapes inside an abandoned building the other day. Some kind of audio diary from people before the fall. Did you know that the city nearly burned to the ground in 1772? They rebuilt it all, though. Well, not that it lasted
Aiden,
very long.
You've been around a while.
Obviously.
You're practically one of us now.
I've been waiting 3 years for the Carnage Hall tournament.
Yeah.
Me again, buddy. Yours truly scored an invite to the final tryout.
Great man. He shall now live forever in our
There's more. Boss lady from Carnage Hall's gonna be watching. Know what that means? I'm a shoo-in for the tournament. Won't be long before I kick Skullface's ass. Anyway, let me know when you get your invite. I'm sure you'll get one, bud.
I'm no one. You gotta free me. Go!
There is no one here. Driver is invisible. Wait. Okay, I found it.
Thought I was dead for sure.
What's that?
What are you doing here? Don't tell me my old man sent you.
Yeah, we talked.
For fuck's sake, I don't believe this. And what did he want you to do?
He wanted me to stop you.
Don't matter. I'm better anyway. But enough with the chit-chat. So how about it, man? Moment of truth?
Fuck it. Ready to rumble.
Woo-hoo! Contenders! Are you ready to battle victorious and enter Carnage Hall? Remember our one and only rule. Last man on the roof wins. Let the party begin! And what's a party without music? Am I right? Uh-oh. Looks like the neighbors are mad. They weren't invited. They're gonna crash the party.
Shit. They're coming.
They look pissed. You better find a welcome weapon to greet them.
Quick. Catch.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Yeah, we talk. I fuck it. Ready to rumble.
Content.
Yeah.
Carnage Hall. You're one step closer to fame and fortune. And by you, I exclude all those for whom the adventure just concluded.
Churro? Churro, you hear me?
Aiden, did you do it? Did you beat Churro?
No.
What? Where? Where is he?
Not sure. I'm looking for him.
I'm on my way. Radio me if you find him.
Found Shiro's fedora.
And Churro!
No trace of him. There's some blood here, too.
Oh, no! I'll be there!
One of Astrid's.
Astrid?
The Queen of Carnage Hall. Bitch runs the tournament at tryouts.
You think this has anything to do with Churro?
That's all I think right now. You won. You can go in there and find out more.
Me? You were the champion there. You go.
I'm asking you to help me. Astrid and I do not, I'm not allowed in. I lost one son to these bastards. I'm not losing my last.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
I'll sniff around out here, see what I can find out. Maybe you can do the same in Carnage Hall.
Okay.
Yo, Aiden. Good luck to you. And thanks.
Thank me once we find him.
Thank you.
to honor the memory of one of our own. Who death has played.
I thought I'd die before a new tournament started.
Take this? You've saved me after all.
Thank you.
I'm Aiden. Made it into the tournament.
We know who you are, tough guy. Get in when you're ready. You're in for one hell of a ride.
Guys, that was it for today. Passing by. See you in the next one.